Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on scanning documents and saving them as PDFs on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You don't need any third-party apps in order to do this. The iPhone already has a scanner installed. You need to open up the Files app that comes pre-installed on the iPhone. If it opens on the Recents tab, then tap on Browse at the bottom of the page. From the Browse page, tap on the three dots button in the top right corner. Then tap on Scan Documents. A scanning camera will now open up. If you place the document in view, the camera will automatically scan the document and take a photo. You then need to drag the corners in so the edges match up. You can choose to retake the image if you are not happy with it by tapping Retake in the bottom left corner. But if you are happy with your scan, then tap on Keep Scan from the bottom right. If the image doesn't scan automatically and is having trouble to capture correctly, you can tap on the Capture button at the bottom of the page to take it yourself. You can scan as many pages as you like, and when you have scanned all of the pages of your document, tap on the image of the document in the bottom left corner. On this page, you can edit your scanned document pages. You can scroll through the pages and change the orientation, the composition to see which looks clearer, and crop them again. You can also delete pages here. Tap Done in the top left corner when you are finished editing. When on the scanning camera screen, you can choose to scan the document in different compositions such as black and white, and also use a flash if you're in low light. In the top right corner, you can switch to manual scanning. So instead of the camera automatically scanning when it thinks the document is in frame, you can line it up yourself and then tap the Capture button at the bottom. When you have scanned and edited all of the pages of your document, tap on Save in the bottom right corner. Where it says Scanned Document at the top, you can change the name of your document by tapping on it. You can choose to save your document to iCloud or to any app you like from the list. Or you can save it to your iPhone storage, which is what I am going to do. Select where you would like to save it and then tap on Save in the top right corner. It will be saved as a PDF document. If you tap on your document, you can print it or send it through many different apps. You can also tap on the pen icon from the top right corner to open markup and highlight things within the document or add arrows or whatever you like. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.